Hey, so I'm here at LAX and my flight to Phoenix just got cancelled. I have about another 23 hours of parking left in the parking lot over at the centre of the terminals. So I'm going to do something crazy, and I'm going to do the 2.5 mile walk from Terminal 8 all the way around to the international gates and all the way around to Terminal 1, which is only recently been completed on Airside, that you can walk between all the terminals at LAX. Weird as it sounds. So here we go, starting off at the very end gates at Terminal 8, and let's head off to Terminal 1. Terminal 8 done, over to 7 next. Passing Terminal 7, my home from home. Terminal 6 to 7 link, I once got stuck here in a complete power outage. Welcome to Terminal 6, where we have to go right along to the gate and then underground there. So we'll check that out. So not many people know, but I think Terminal 6 is the only place you can actually get outside. This is a pet relief area. It used to be an old smoking hangout, but now this is where you come to relieve your pets or to check out the planes from the outside. So between Terminal 6 and 5, we have to go underground. I will be honest, this corridor, underground corridor between Terminals 6 and 5 is new to me, although not particularly pretty. Quick stop in Terminal 5, I am never here. Spirit Airlines and JetBlue, I think. Back down to the underground. Terminal 5 to 4 is another bland corridor I will not miss. Up to Terminal 4. Terminal 4, American, never here. On to Tom Bradley. With a nice LAX sunset behind me, this link between 4 and Tom Bradley, I think, is the last piece that lets you go airside all the way around. So let's head over to Tom Bradley. There it is, the wonder that is the Tom Bradley International Terminal. This seems an appropriate time for my fun story about the Tom Bradley International Terminal. I was once waiting on friends arriving to LAX, and Piers Morgan came off the British Airways flight. And probably no surprise, Piers Morgan is not a particularly polite man. He barged his way past other passengers and into the grocery store to get a bottle of water. But he did tweet his most gracious thanks to BA for his flight, so maybe that makes up for it. Descending again. Nice blue escalators. This is where things change up a little bit. If this were a hike, we would be doing what you'd call an out and back hike now. We're at the midfield satellite terminal gates at Tom Bradley International Terminal, and you have to walk like, I don't know, a third of a mile to get there and then back. Let's do it. More of that lovely escalator colouring again. We arise to the midfield satellite gates. Never been here before. Gate 225, the highest number you'll get at LAX. that way is Pacific Ocean, and that way is Tom Bradley Terminal, where we're heading back to now. And we head back up to ground level, back to the Tom Bradley Terminal again, after our little out and back hike. Back in the Tom Bradley Terminal, and those of you who know me will know that I love a pret-a-manger. Unfortunately, there are none west of Chicago, apart from in the Tom Bradley Terminal. So I'm going to stop here and have a little pret. And with one last look at Pret, it's on to the next terminal, Terminal 3. So leaving Tom Bradley behind, now we have to go up an escalator to get to the next terminal, which is Terminal 3. We're leaving the skirmish of Tom Bradley behind and headed through the link corridor. It's all very clinical here. I think I may have walked into a hospital. Terminal 3, which is Delta, and I've not been here since they redone it, but it's all looking very nice. I remember Terminal 3 for the day that the Mythbusters guys were here when somebody tried to break into the terminal with a gun, but that must be 10 years ago. We are on the home straight now, headed from Terminal 3 to Terminal 2. Terminal 2 is looking very swish. Home stretch on to Terminal 1. Terminal 1 is super quiet today, and while I'm glad that they've done it up, it's looking very nice. The thing that I do miss is there used to be little sparrows that flew around. They're no longer here. Sad. So from the highest at 225 to the lowest at gate number 9, that's all you're getting at LAX for today, and I'm headed back to my car. That's it, folks. Well, that is me completed the LAX Airside loop, totaling about 2.5 miles. We started way back there in Terminal 8, then hit 7, 6, 5 and 4, then the Tom Bradley Terminal way back in the distance there, and then Terminals 3, 2, 1, oh, there's the theme building, and we're back at parking here. 2.5 miles later, that was quite a walk. Hope you enjoyed my ridiculousness.